Hey guys, it's Tess in the Latte Library and this is my March unboxing of the Fae Crate. This is their second anniversary box, which is super exciting because this is probably the most anticipated box of theirs that I've wanted, so I'm gonna dive straight into it. It is the March box and I only did just receive it and it's almost the end of June, but that's totally okay. Definitely worth the wait. Okay, so first we have the content card, which is inspired by City of Brass. It's beautiful, it is such high quality, and I have not read this book. I believe there's like a couple of books in the series. Haven't read it, I do need to read it at some point, maybe next year. But this print is so pretty. Next we have the Polaroid. I love Fae Crate's Polaroids. I actually bought a couple of these Polaroids on their, they had a sale, like an old stock sale thing. And I love the Polaroids that much that I had to get some. This is inspired by Clockwork Angel. I haven't read anything of Cassie Clare's, but I have heard that this is a really good series. And it says, I'll get you more books, which every dude should say to a chick, or every partner should say to their partner, forever. Next we have a pin, which is probably one of the most beautiful pins I've ever gotten in a book box, like ever. This is a Firebird pin by Blissfully Bookish Co. We love the mystery that is Vassa from A Court of Thorns and Roses, and we cannot wait to find out more of her story. We love how Catherine has immortalized her in this stained glass pin. And it is literally like stained glass. It's just epic. Next we have an iron-on patch inspired by Crown of Feathers, which I also haven't read. And it says, there is no bravery without fear. Totally true. This feels like really good quality, which is awesome. I just need to like iron it onto something. But I like the colors too. So I'm going to reveal the book next just because there is a necklace inspired by the book. I have to admit, this is probably one of the prettiest book covers I've ever seen. And I love the colors. It's The Maidenship by, Micheline Rickman. The artwork is insane. And I love like the green turquoisey type color. I've actually heard a lot about this as well. It's actually like really big in America from what I can see. And it has stained edges, like a nice like bronze stained edge. Super cool. And the signed book plate, which I will stick in there shortly. But just super cool. I have to see what's beneath this. Oh, I love this. Okay, there are two different parts to this. You have that, which is stunning. It's so pretty. Like, oh, I love the detail. And on the back, it says Fae Crate exclusive. Super cool, man, super cool. And this color is so freaking amazing. Like, I love it so much. But then you have an art print, which is like lovely and magical, which I love. It actually like seems like a book that I'd actually want to read like sooner rather than later. It is one of the prettiest covers I've ever seen. All right, so then we have a denim necklace and it says, guard your pendant as fierce as Sable in the Maidenship. It's actually really cute. I'd wear it. And this is where I get excited because I get a shirt. I love their shirt so much. Ooh, damn. Okay, so this is a serpent and dove shirt. I have not read this book, but I have heard so many good things about this book. It's definitely on my like my near TBR, as in I'm gonna read it soonish, maybe next month. And it is designed by Virgil Basteria. And yeah, it's pretty. It's really pretty. Look at this. It's really pretty. I love it so much. And I love the colors. The colors are so like unique and like pastely, but like not quite. I don't know, I love it. Okay, next we have Skyward Patch Tote Bag. No place for all those bookish iron-on patches. We've come to your rescue. Show off your collection on this tote or wear it as is. You can never have enough totes. I never thought of that. Like, what a good idea to just like put like all the patches on a bag. I might actually do that because I have heaps and I just haven't put them on anything because I don't have like a jacket. Tote bag it is. And it's got tremble and fear all enemies. Pretty cool. Now this item is really cool. It's from a book. It is from a book that I am still yet to read. Again, like Serpent and Dove, it is on my very near TBR. Hopefully I can smash out those books next month. But it's a blanket and it feels so nice. Like it actually feels so snuggly. And it is inspired by Spin the Dawn. Whee! Seize the wind, do not become the kite that never flies. Super cool, super comfy, perfect for winter because it is now winter in Australia, so that's awesome. But that's it guys, that is my March unboxing of the Fae Crate box, which actually sold out in record time, I'm pretty sure, because yeah. But it's awesome, I can't even like pinpoint a favorite item. I just have like even love for all of them. Although I do want to read the book. The book just sounds so intriguing. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. I will see you in my next video. See ya!